Hi fellow travelers, for today's video we'll talk about this inflatable neck pillow. When it comes to travel pillow, ang hanap ko is compact and easy to travel around because tapat ako magbibet. Then I found this inflatable neck pillow sa Shopee, sa quick and easy store, and it cost 130 pesos. Well, naka-discount siya, so yeah, I got it from 130 pesos. The size is 40 by 29.5 cm. It has 4 colors. I got the gray one. Sana kinuha ko yung black, pero carabels na yung gantong kulay. It is not water resistant. What I like about this pillow, it's compact and it's easy to inflate. Hindi mo na kailangan mag-blow. You just need to pump it. Firm yung pillow and usually it's the skin. Bilis din siya mag-deflate. So after using, just pull this thing out and then i-flatten nyo lang din, tiklop-tiklop, and that's it. Ito, kailangan nyo i-lock para hindi siya mag-pump sa loob ng banyo. Nakakatuwa sa pillow na to, pag aalis ka, hindi nila alam na may dala kang unan. But there's a lot to improve with this product. Like, itong part na to, hindi siya firm, malambot siya. And hindi rin ganun kalapad, so sana dinagdagan nila. At itong dalawang sides, firm yan. Pero itong part na to, hindi talaga, malambot talaga siya, friend. Ayan o, as you can see naman. Itong pump na to, sagabal siya. Pag dito kang side na uulo, masakit siya sa cheeks kasi matigas. Kapag binaliktad mo naman siya, ito naman yung sasagabal sa'yo, yung pang-deflate. Pero somehow, mas okay na siya sa cheeks kasi wala na yung pump, hindi matigas. Comfortable naman pag ganun. Sana yung pump, hindi sinakop yung buong side na to para may space yung cheeks pag natutulog. Eh kasi siya, matigas siya. So, sana ginawa nilang maliit. I still see myself bringing this inflatable neck pillow in road trips, air travels. Kasi even though it's imperfect, it only takes few pumps and then I could have a good sleep sa biyahe. And that's it for today's episode. If you have questions, just comment down below. But if you want me to try travel items, just tag me on Instagram stories at I'm the Rare Mel. I am pleased to help you guys and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye!